Hey guys, what's up? Demon here, and as you can see, this is Grand Theft Auto, not the Covenant Halo Wars. I'm really sorry about that, but I wanted to do it with my friend, and he didn't. And as you see here, I do have cheats, so a game like this is just boring without cheats, personally, I think. I have not beat the campaign yet, but you know, it's whatever. But really sorry about the Halo Wars thing, but if I get a big response from my other Halo Wars video, then I will upload the Covenant tutorial, if you guys like that. So, here in Grand Theft Auto, basically just driving around, killing people, shooting people, and as you can probably tell already, I'm a pretty bad driver. Yep, I've hit about everything on the road I can hit. Yes, yes I have. And as you can see here, I get the cops on me. But anyway, so Black Ops comes out tomorrow. Change the schedule for this week. Sorry about that mess up. This week is actually going to be, for the next about 3 to 4 weeks, it's going to kind of be a mix of mainly Black Ops, because I think you guys are going to like that a lot, since it's coming out tomorrow. And whatnot. So, in this video, we're going to do a couple different things. First off, we're going to tick off the cops and get them chasing me, and kind of stay in pursuit with them for a while, and then we are going to go do some fun flips on a motorcycle, so it will be interesting. Now, you can probably already tell I'm not the best driver, as I said before, but you know, it's whatever. Listen guys, tell your friends about me, tell everyone on the YouTube community, because you guys are amazing to me, you watch my videos, and I want more people to watch it, because I really think I deserve it, and I think the more subscribers I get, the more I'll do things weekly like this. And I did not just see that bump there, and I kind of just went flying, which is kind of freaky, but, you know, it's whatever. And that is probably one of my favorite things to do in this game, run over civilians. Yes, I sound so much like a terrorist right now, don't I? Alright, well, GTA is basically, you know, I don't know what it is. It's kind of a you-can-do-whatever-you-want game. Pretty much. Go to a strip club, you can play pool, you can play darts, you can do whatever you want. I'm not saying that I do all that stuff. Okay, well, I kind of stop here because I'm like, okay, well, I think I'll fight off the cops. So, you know, it's just kind of whatever. Do you guys want more Modern Warfare? That's what I'm wondering. I don't feel like I really put up a lot of Modern Warfare, and I know you guys like Modern Warfare because that's pretty much where I got most of my subscribers from, but I'm trying to expand here. I'm trying to get a little bit more variety in it because I'm not sure what you guys like. So, you know, it's whatever. All I know is it is a real pain for me to upload videos because I gotta transfer them from my computer because my computer won't let me upload videos to YouTube. YouTube won't let me, basically, from this computer, and I don't know why, it just glitches out whenever I try to upload it. But anyway, so I have to get it on a flash drive and switch it to my other computer, and then upload it. But it's still whatever. I did get Sony Vegas, but I don't know if you guys know this, but it takes like 20 hours just to render a, like, 5-minute video, so it is really crazy. So I don't think I'm gonna do it in high def yet. I'm gonna wait probably for some while. No, I just saw right there, oh, I have SWAT after me. Oh crap, basically. So I am annoying the crap out of them, and they won't get out of there until either I pop all their tires or I get off my motorcycle. And as you can see, I'm on my motorcycle here, and I am actually a better driver when I'm on my motorcycle, except for there. Yeah, you know, driving in this game is interesting, because there's some people that are good at driving and others that are horrible at it. Yeah. So, here I do want to go to the airport, because that's where we are going to have fun. A lot of fun. And as you see here, I do set a waypoint. And I thought I was going the right way across this bridge, but then again, I am stupid, so I run into this because they have blocked that off because I've not unlocked the third island yet. And then I'm being shot at, which is very, very annoying. So I turn around and go the other way. Now, you know, Black Ops. I'm really curious to know what's going to happen. I think it is going to be a great game. I think a lot of people are going to like it. I've heard a lot of my friends saying, oh, everyone's going to get off Modern Warfare. And what I tell them is that is absolutely not the truth. There's a lot of Infinity Ward fanboys out there, and then there's a lot of Activision fanboys out there. And I assure you that Modern Warfare will still have at least about like 3,000 or so people playing it. But Black Ops is still going to get a whole lot more. I mean, personally to me, I think Infinity Ward overall has made better Call of Duty games than Activision. But, you know, I'm not sure anymore if Infinity Ward is going to be good. Because I've mentioned in a previous commentary, they lost about like half of the company. So I don't know how the new games are going to be. Well, here I do actually finally start getting towards the airport. But it is very annoying because the cops are like, hey, I'm gonna shoot you, bitch. And it's really retarded. And I do hit the wrong turn here, as I am not good with directions. I'm good with directions in most games, but not this game. I don't know what it is, but I guess it's just me. And here I do... It's annoying because I did not know that a SWAT truck was going to drive up right in front of me. And as you can see, my health is really low. And, yep, I died. But, I am still going to get to the airport because that is what I want to do. You know, if I could make any game in the world, and this is just coming from my mind, I really want them to make a free-formed game where you can do anything you want. Kind of like The Sims, except for more realistic. Like, you are the person. You don't, like, see the person, but you are the person. You can do anything you want. You can, like, go to Kung Fu school, chop up people, be a terrorist. You know, you can go anywhere. It doesn't matter. So here I get the cops on me again because I want the cops on me. And I am heading to the airport. And that guy just got ran over. Yes. Yes, he did. Now, I am going, if I do Grand Theft Auto again, I'm going to try to get some of my friends that have it. And we're all going to, like, go and, like, kill a bunch of cops and do whatnot. Whatever you guys want me to do. I will pretty much try to get any video from you from any game if you guys just leave a comment. I mean, that's all you have to do. Just leave a short little comment. And say... Just say the game name or say, I want you to do this. And I will try to do it as best to my ability as I can. But I know you guys are really going to like Black Ops, so I will get up a video tomorrow of it. Now, I've kind of got the schedule where I'm going to upload a video every day. So, I might run out of things to talk about. As you kind of see I'm doing kind of right now. But tomorrow with the Black Ops, it's going to be kind of like my first opinions on it. And right here we have some horrible lag. I'm not sure what this is, but it is gonna lag here probably for a little while. And if you can't tell what's happening, I do believe I just crashed, and now there's a buttload of cops everywhere, so I'm just sprayed them with my shotgun, and now I'm getting back on my motorcycle and going. Yeah, this is lagging horribly. It must have been my it was my capture card when I was capturing it. Probably screwing up and whatnot. But back to no lag. And as you can see, they blew out my tire, so I'm kind of screwed if I try to turn. And then this is really retarded. I hit into the wall and I fall over. Now, the first Grand Theft Auto game. Well, hold on, let's go back. The first rated M game I ever played was Halo 1, actually, when I was 3. Now, that's pretty surprising, isn't it? My brother got his Xbox when he was about, not his 360, just his Xbox, when he was about 13, about how old I am now, and he, no, not 13, I am stupid, when he was about, like, 7, or so, he got his first Xbox. And to tell you, I was not interested in it at all. Yes, I was not. The only thing I liked to play with him some of the time was Halo, because I liked Halo. Then he got a 360, and I still didn't care much for the 360. But, you know, it's whatever. So here we did get to the airport. It is lagging very bad, which is annoying me, but it's kind of like slow motion, so it is kind of cool. But then other times like this, it glitches. So. All the slow motion effects, I am not doing this. It is doing it itself from the lag. But, so after my brother got a 360, the first game he ever got was Gears of War 1. And I gotta tell you, I loved that game. After I pretty much got addicted to it, I kind of stuck with Xbox. And then Halo 3 came out, and then Call of Duty 4, and so on and so forth. Now, I did make a really stupid decision, and I sold Call of Duty 4, which I now regret now that I have a capture card, because I wish I could record a game. Bye! But I can't. Now, this is kind of cool, because it's all slow motion. And this is my first time seeing it after I record it. And if you guys didn't know that, I do put the commentary over it after I'm done recording. I wish I could do both, but when I'm importing, I can't really, or when I'm capturing, I can't really capture my voice at the same time. Right now, I kind of need two computers for that, and the other computer I have is, like, a really old computer from, like, 10 years ago, so it won't do crap. But this is really cool how it's all slow motion. So I'm going to do something fun here in the end. Yes, I am. And just so we will have amazingness in the end, I think I'll put a song right up here when we get here. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Doesn't it? So, leave a comment. Tell me what you guys want to see. I will do the best to my ability to get that up here. I am doing videos daily, so please check my channel out every day. I will have it up usually around nighttime, 8 to 10 or so. Because I record as soon as I get home from school, and then start uploading. So, if you guys like computer games too, I will try to get that in, even though I have a slow computer. But as you know, I am hoping to get a new computer. So here, we will start the music now. Goodbye, everybody. My name is Demon. Remember, leave a comment, and I will try to answer you. And if you have any questions, just send me a message or leave me a comment, and I will answer you. I'm not like a total douchebag and won't respond to you, but, you know, it's whatever. Okay, well, goodbye, guys. I'll see you later. This is Demon, Epic Music.